So if you start running out of money, you have to withdraw another 1,000 or whatever, and we divide that equally, so I end up with more money
I want
that I don't need. But then once you get to the stage where one of us is going to start